Have you ever wanted to make your own music video, but end up giving up? Cause the lack of professional recording devices or editing knowledge? That's why we make this tutorial. We're going to teach you how to easily make a music video like this.So if you want to know how to make a multiple screen music video, keep watching. As for a home recording, we can choose a good angle and record a video with a soundtrack. File camera or smartphone. This is an easy and low budget method. But on the downsides, the audio quality might be bad. I myself prefer to record a video with a camera or smartphone, but use a professional device to record a sound. Next, based on the features of the music, I'll play four different music instruments for the ensemble. They are lead guitar,chord guitar, and drum bits made from the MIDI keyboard, and a bass sound made from the MIDI keyboard. In the first place, free download the VideoProc Vlogger on the comment section.Launch up the video editor. Start a new project. Let's add an opening sequence with a music track. Here I also add a picture that matches the tone of the music. Drag it onto video track. Adjust the duration. And find the text icon on the toolbar. Select it. Go to subtitle track. Adjust the duration and align it up with the picture. After that, let's go to Inspector panel on the top right. Add in the content, style, and font for the text. Tweak the parameters for text border, and text shadow.Then, under the preview window, click on Show or Hide Layout Rectangle. Make some adjustments. Last, don't forget to add a appear and disappear animation effect. Now, we need to import both the video and the music files we've recorded into the program. We have four video clips and four audio clips. So let's find a small icon on the far left of the toolbar and add several overlay tracks and audio tracks. Then we drag these four audio clips onto different audio tracks by turn. Now we drag around each audio clip to make sure they appear at the right time. This can ensure we get the right music rhythm. Apart from that, we want to adjust the volume for the different audio clips based on the functions of the corresponding music instruments. For example, I want to emphasize the lead guitar sound. I then need to choose the track of the lead guitar clip. On the inspector panel, Drag the slider to boost the volume. As for the volume of the chord guitar, drum, and bass clips. We also want to make proper adjustments. When a sound from different clips reaches our target, we can make more adjustments to the details. To make this segment as an example, the sonic boom from the drum is too obvious. Then I need to select it. Hit the audio icon on the toolbar. On the audio editor panel, select this sonic boom segment with our mouth. Hit a minor 1 decibel to decrease its volume. This can help us get a good balance in volume. Then hit apply to get back to the main interface. That's all for processing the audio clips. Last, drag the footage of the chord onto video track. It's our main material. Then we drag the footage of playing other instruments onto the corresponding overlay tracks. Then, based on the end times of the audio clips, we adjust each video clip to align with the audio. I want to transition to play instruments footage after the opening title sequence. So I need to find a transition icon on the left top. Select it. Herein, let's select the fade to black transition. Drag it in between the opening sequence and the instrument playing video. Adjust the duration. Take a preview. I've already got a nice outcome. After that, I want to make this effect. Transition from the guitar playing footage to this split screen footage, which includes 4 different instruments playing footage. The first step is to separate the segment that we want to add a split screen effect. Move the playhead to the start position where we need a split screen effect to start. Hit split. Move the playhead to the end position where we need this effect to end. Hit split all to split these 4 clips. Then our second step is to make the split screen effect. Use shoulder height layout rectangle to adjust the size and the position of each clip. Now take a preview. Alright, just go and make your own multiple instruments playing video. Don't forget to click the subscribe button to subscribe if you haven't yet. We'll see you in our next tips. Hope you enjoy. Bye!